way. I'm going to need you to go that way, sir. I'm still going to need you to go that way. Out of my perimeter area, please. I don't care if you record, just out of my perimeter area.
Thank you.
Drive my car out. Drove up after the shooting,
okay,
man.
Okay, Sarge said, leave your car. I'll get it back to you as soon as I can. Just roll it up and lock it.
Getting bounced around here, you guys. Suspect vehicle is going northbound. She came up that street. It's not blocked. Just let her out. She just came.
What do you mean? There's only 500 cop cars here. Just park your car and stop.
As close to the scene as that I can be here. They pushed everybody back. My camera's right on top of the tape. I cannot get any closer by law. There is a high definition video of this that will be posted to YouTube. I do have a high definition camera running. Zoom, much better picture. All that can be seen on our YouTube channel, Top Watch Imperial Beach. It'll also be posted to our Twitter, Top Watch Imperial Beach. And it'll be posted, of course, to YouTube, I'm sorry, to Facebook, with the high definition version. The suspect's name is Marcos Valdez, age 15, wearing a blue jacket. Again, suspect's name is Marcos Valdez, 15 years old, wearing a blue jacket.
Marcus Boyd.
Yes, sir.
Like I mentioned earlier, we step outside of the perimeter.
I was told the line. Hey, that's the tape.
Yeah, we have tape over here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see that.
When it's just starting, we have things are developing. I appreciate it.
No worries. We've just been pushed back another block. There may be closer access a little further. I got escorted all the way over here. I am not their favorite person. I'm gonna have to use my tripod. It's gonna get a little jumpy here, you guys, while I put my tripod on. They are dropping the emergency tone on the scanner, which means they have enough units. I got a K9 sitting next to me here. Sergeant Vega is the person in charge of this scene today. Sergeant Vega has a serious problem with cop watchers, so I don't expect any cooperation from him. He has confiscated my car since it was parked after the event in the scene. But that's what it is. Somebody could put in notes or in the comments that the wanted suspect is 15-year-old Marcos Valdez. He has a blue hoodie on, driving a white Lexi, white. little bit behind me. I mean, this is a shooting at Fern, and Georgia. Two people have been shot. The only person that I saw was shot in the head and in the side, back side, the side of his back. He was rushed to the hospital. He was awake, breathing and conscious, complaining of gunshots. And there was one other person shot inside the house. That person was undergoing CPR. I did not see them leave, but it's been somewhat chaotic out here. But I do believe they're still inside the house. Suspect is known to the injured people. They are looking now for people. They want all the deputies to check the video cameras on people's houses between 15th Street and Fern. And in the surrounding neighborhood. Got a little confused on the distance is about the square block around here. They want to check everybody's cameras. He's on the loose, a youngster, 15, Marco Valdez. Yeah, glad you can go on a little bit earlier. Two people shot a guy, and then somebody inside that I didn't see, and they were doing CPR on. So I don't think that person, I didn't see him leave in an ambulance, but the other ambulance maybe left. It got a little chaotic. Driving a car, he took off in a Audi. No, I keep forgetting what kind of car he has. Accurate. looking for them. I hope they don't kill me.
Born 7/11/1974. First name Marco, last name Valdez. Inside, another person shot in the head and the back. I don't know. They lived in the house.
Oh, they lived over here?
Yeah, in that corner. It's live on Facebook.
Where at?
Live with all the watches, I think, are showing. Yeah, I'm on Top Watch Imperial Beach. One love. The share is coming from Top Watch Imperial Beach. We try to keep an eye on what's going on in Imperial Beach. I know a lot of people don't think cops should be watched, but you can't watch what's going on in Imperial Beach without watching cops. So you make your decision.